everyone, welcome back to Raven's channel. And today we are going to do Raven's makeup. So let's get started.
Oh, okay. Let's get started. So I'm just going to show her what to do, or give her what to do, and she's just going to do it. Okay. So I want you to put this on my nose.
Okay.
And on my chin.
Your chin. Right here?
Mm-hmm. I'm going to use this. And you have to rub it all in. You have a hair on your hand.
So guys, we're all done, so let's get started to the lipstick.
Okay, so next we're gonna do concealer, and we're just gonna use a brush to blend it in.
Use
this one. Okay. So you're gonna take this. And you're gonna put it under my eyes, like right here. Okay. Now we're gonna close this and then start blending it in with the brush.
This is so much. This was so much. Here you go. Okay, guys, I think we're done, so.
You still have this eye.
Okay.
You want me to do this?
Yeah. Okay.
Tell them what your name is.
My name is Addie.
Addie? How old are you?
Four.
Or what's your favorite makeup?
Lipstick and eyelashes.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And also shadow, guys.
Yeah, also shadow. Okay, here. I'm gonna let you use my chocolate palette.
What's a chocolate palette?
It's a Too Faced chocolate bar.
Too Faced chocolate bar. Tell me in the comments down below.
Tell you what in the comments. Okay. So mine is kind of busted. I dropped it and this all fell out. But I'm going to let... Oh, smell it, Addie. Smell it.
I like purple and blue.
Okay. Well, you get to pick what goes in my eye. Here.
I want to pick purple. The sparkling one.
Okay. Here you go.
Now guys, let's get the next other eye.
Wait, but you have a lot right here. Why'd you go right there?
I didn't go right there. I got it on your eye. See?
Do you want me to take it off right there?
Yeah.
Okay.
So guys, let's get to the next other eye. Okay. Oh my gosh.
Hmm.
I keep doing it.
Okay, on my cheek?
Yeah.
We'll just use foundation.
Now guys, let's do the next one.
So that in my corners. Right here. Oh, by the way, we used candy violet and white chocolate over here. Oh, not that corner. Okay, so now we're gonna do foundation. I'm gonna put on the back of my hand.
And I'm gonna try to get it.
Yeah, just dip the brush in and then put it on my face.
On your face? Mm-hmm. Like right here?
Yeah, because you're gonna blend it all over.
Okay, guys. now the next person.
Wait! You have to get everything. Look, I have to go. You have to go right here, all inside that.
I can't do it. So
yeah, here, I'll move your hand for you. Hold it. Does that look good to you?
Yeah. Oh, the sparkles are right here.
Mm-hmm. Well, we're gonna do the other side too. Sorry, I'm helping you too much, huh?
I don't know, guys. Let's do the channel.
Do the channel? Here, okay. I'm gonna put dots on my face and you have to rub them in, okay?
Okay, guys. Now let's do this. So let's do the next one.
You want to put powder on my face?
Yeah. You're going to put powder on my sister's face. So let's do the next channel.
The next step. Say the next step.
The next step.
I'm just going to put a little bit of powder.
Tell me in the comments.
Okay. we're using, which one is this? The air sponge. Okay, now you're gonna dip this into there and then you're gonna put it on my face.
Okay, guys, now she looks very pretty. And next step, we are gonna do, guys, the second one.
The what?
The second one. We are gonna do the lipstick because I use lipstick.
Okay, we'll get lipstick out of the way so we can do lipstick. Okay. Wait, first. Oh my gosh, my eye.
Guys, tell me in the comments. My sister got swimming in her eye.
Okay, can you wipe away all the powder with this brush?
This is a pretty brush. Okay, let's do the next step.
Okay.
Is this a powder? I don't know what it is. Tell me in the comments down below.
Okay.
Okay, guys, let's stick it on her.
Don't put it in my mouth or in my teeth, okay?
Okay. I like it, guys. We are gonna do really pretty. It smells good. Smell it, sissy. Oh my gosh, it's all over you.
That's how you did it.
Comments down below, what is it? She's looking prettier.
We're gonna use some hula bronzer.
What's hula bronzer?
It's to make my face. You see how my face is white? And how it looks flat. It's to get to dimension. So we're gonna use this. So you're gonna dip it in here. Okay. And then you're gonna go on my forehead and on my. Well, I guess we're done with bronzer. And now we're gonna do blush. I can't see your face. Where did I do blush? Now you're gonna dip this into there.
Okay. Looks so pinkish.
And it's gonna go on my cheeks.
Hey guys, the baby come at you, looks prettier.
Mm-hmm. Looks prettier. Okay, now we're gonna do eyebrows.
Eyebrows. My favorite part. Let's do the next one. Here we go, guys. Okay, guys, now she looks also pretty. And what are we gonna do next?
Let's do highlighter.
Highlighter? What's highlighter? You can leave the comments down below.
It's the sparkly stuff that goes on your face.
Stuff that goes on your face. Let me tell you in the comments down below.
I'm gonna go look. Here, go right here. Okay. Under the eye.
Get a little bit more on her because she's gonna get prettier, guys. So tell me in the comments. We are gonna let you look at her in a minute. So. We'll see you guys later. Hi guys. She looks pretty. Okay, where are you going to
do next? Do my highlighter right here.
Okay.
On my nose. Oh, that's a lot.
And we need to get eyelashes.
Okay.
She's gonna be prettier. Okay, I want to put the eyelashes on you.
Girl, I'm trusting you with my life.
Okay, guys, now let's do the next one.
You can just use the same one. You don't have to dip it again.
Okay, guys, she's all done. She looks pretty.
It's in your hair.
She looks prettier, guys.
Okay, now we just have to spray my face.
Spray your face, oh yeah.
Not that close. Just spray it from like over there. We
can go. I can do it.
You need help? Yeah, I'll do it.
Alright.
Okay.
Bye, guys.
Hey, guys. So this is what my makeup looks like. Do you think you did a good job?
Yes, guys.
Yeah?
We are gonna come back. Okay, guys, I'm back.
Why do you keep covering your face?
Because I want to take me back.
Oh, okay.
I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Come back in. We are gonna be up here in the next video. If you want to watch it again, tell me in the comments. We will see you later. Goodbye.
Goodbye.